What is happening, guys? John Denton here. Loot, Goldmouth, an artist and an album that you guys are telling me could be in contention for album of the year. I think it's important that we don't just do the massive albums. Sometimes it's important to investigate who could be up next, who could really be making waves in the next 12 to 18 months. You guys are telling me this is special. I'm really excited to hear it. As always, it's Uncut on Patreon. Let's go. You grab me from the start like this.
Don't really care about the numbers. Slept on the couch with these summers. I can't aware of myself. I gotta keep that shit humble. Let's keep it to Virgil's. Been ducking some hurdles, but I gotta keep it 100.
Keep it to Virgil's. I forgot about the Virgil 50 thing.
Look at my son. That nigga said that he would get everything that was meant to be. I grind hard for what's meant for me. I'm in my own lane, taking my time, doing shit at my pace.
I like the fact this opening track is sort of acknowledging the fact that he is sort of on the cusp of breaking through to that next level, and maybe this is the record that's going to do it for him. Obviously, he's on Dreamville, so it's not like this guy is being plucked out of obscurity. He's already a big artist. He's on Dreamville. I really like the production. He switched flow about three times. It's a great opener, really strong.
It's in the wind. I got the faith.
I was going to say, it's very Kanye in the instrumentation that's being used, and we've got the gospel sound here, which is obviously very modern Kanye, and well, I guess always Kanye, really. It's a nice opener, man. It really is.
Got in the habit of switching the flow, just trying to travel the globe, tired of being underlooked in this bitch, tired of hearing I can't wait till you blow. Niggas used to bump the warm up by cold, while niggas used to warm the house with the stove. Shit.
Used to bump the warm up by cold while warming the house with a stove.
GED, my initials. So fuck what you talking, I get every dollar. I don't have a collar. If I did, I would pop it. Like nigga was popping, but bro, I can't call it. Like look what we started, but now we here. Marvin Gaye vibes with the drip. If I don't fuck with the vibes, I'ma dip. Got hollow point tips in the clip. Shit.
I can see why Cole was interested in signing this guy. He has a similar vibe. Doesn't sound like him necessarily, but just a similar vibe, and that he's talking with perspective, he's talking with sort of relative wisdom, looking at things from multiple sides, very similar to Cole in that respect. I think what's interesting as well from what I'm hearing so far about this guy is that he brings a lot of energy, but everything's still sounding smooth. It's not like he's screaming into the microphone, but he's got a high pace to the flow. It's a good track again, man. Okay, I can see why you guys were recommending this for sure.
For what you talking, I get every dollar. I don't have a collar. If I did, I would pop it. Like nigga was popping, but bro, I can't call it. Like look where we started, but now we here.
Love the rich instrumentation. You don't get a lot of music that's sounding like this at the moment. Very 70s. Very Marvin Gaye. Ooh, drums, though? Okay, yeah, this doesn't...
I'm not an introvert, I really just don't fuck with niggas. So to myself, nowadays it's really hard to read intentions. Funny how people who act distant say you acting different. Niggas want so much, I wish I had a clone. Feeling like Tyrese, what more you want from me? I just want my baby, lifestyle drive me crazy. Who the fuck gon'... Way too much going on. Do not disturb on my phone.
This instrumentation definitely needed a sung hook. I love the fact that live drums like that, the little fills and breakdowns, kind of rare in hip-hop. That he was freaking spitting with some energy and some fire so far. Let's keep this one going, man. If it's this good all the way through, we're in business.
Take those stones at your character, but
that's somewhere between Meek and Cole.
We in this bitch until I fucking crash if it's out of gas. And even then, we push this bitch to make it last shit. All my life, I've been pushing just to... Never thought that my life and dreams would ever coincide. Cause I remember nights I asked myself, like, who the fuck am I?
That's a fucking anthem. If you're feeling uninspired, if you're feeling self-conscious about whatever artistic project that you need to do, one, no, that's normal. Listen, that is a normal feeling. That's just something that you have to conquer. I don't agree with fake it till you make it either. I think that works maybe in the corporate world to a point, but it's about believing in yourself, definitely. And you have to reconnect with who you are inside and be 100% authentic. Mate, that's the fucking anthem, an anthem of authenticity with that instrumentation. Beautiful hook. Let's go.
Some days I can't explain what I'm feeling. I need space. Some days I need healing. Some days I need love. Punch an air like Trey, but had to take some jabs. Life done left a scab. Got me keeping tabs.
Listen, I'm not hugely original in this statement, but one of my favourite albums ever, all time, is What's Going On by Marvin Gaye. I'm not exactly alone in that statement, but still, this is giving me vibes of that in a massive way. Obviously, he's not seeing me singing here, but you know, it's very different. But just the vibes, I think even just the colour scheme of the font on the album cover and stuff. This is putting me back in a similar place to that, which is a crazy statement to make 3.5 tracks in. I think it's deliberate. He even mentioned Marvin Gaye earlier on. I wasn't expecting this instrumentation, man. This is the type of music that I love.
Guitar?
Lately, I act just some things that be keeping me trapped, like overthinking, so I cope with drinking. Drowning in my sorrows like the shit was sinking. Told my cousin when I get home, shit, you know we linking.
Light goes dark, I confide.
Is this him singing? Very nice voice.
I tell you that
I'm loving the authenticity, I'm loving the realness on this record. Learning a lot about the artist as he spits.
Yeah.
I love the instrumentation. This is one of the best instrumentations on an album this year.
Yeah. It's recording.
That reassurance will be nice to know I'm killing things. Been going through the motions, cause lately I ain't been feeling things. Been to myself more, these true friends are really hard to find. Mm-hmm. On a scale of 1 to 10, anxiety be on 9. Mm. Sorry but not sorry, I just really need some. But I ain't wanna cry. Lift these weights up off my shoulders, I can fucking fly.
You got the two tones to this track. Obviously he's talking about anxiety, failures that himself is in his character. And I think it's rare to get this much just straight, calm authenticity. Some people talk about, you know, dark subjects or even mental health these days on rap music and in music in general. It's very different to anything else that I've heard this year, actually.
For my depression was short living and now I'm standing tall. You know you fully healed when you could laugh at all of your past problems. And when you could fly, I'd go 30,000 feet up. Even if I dropped knowing I would die, I'd still climb.
Listen to what he's saying.
Never try. How can I die without living life? But I ain't wanna cry. Lift these weights up off my shoulders, I can fucking fly.
Before you flex, get respect and reflect. Beautifully put. Unless his album shits the bed in the second half, which based on some of the features we've got, I'd be very surprised. This is gonna get spun a lot for me. I feel like I relate a lot to Lute's mentality, his energy, and I love the music. Come on! Vibes on this album, man. This feels like I should be spinning it on vinyl.
Swallow if you know what I mean. The circle got smaller, my money got taller. My grandma say, watch who you put on your team. I fall on my face and I pick myself up and I'm back on my feet like I told you I would. Judging from the things I've seen, how it seems. Gotta read the lines in between. Remember my OG told me that the money always shows the people.
So BJ's another one of those cheat code features, man. It's just gonna take your song to another level every time.
Just in my name, this shit deep in my face. Don't matter how much I make, I'ma still be the same because big drip, no drama, no harm, no karma. That's why judging from the things I've seen, shit ain't never how it seems. Gotta read the lines in between.
Another gorgeous track.
Ghetto love, and that's what I need. Don't ratchet more bed.
Well, she don't fuck with suckers, so I'm just a type. Do it right, she gon' do you good. If you play your cards, nigga, times is hard. I need to lay my head on your shoulder.
Better, yeah, that's my speed. The one you can slide on it.
Yeah, nice pace changer for the record, this one.
If you vegan or sweet too, cause I've been teething. And lately, baby, you been teasing, you playing too much. Or maybe I'm saying too much. So
just all vibes. All vibes. Okay. Different style on this one straight away.
Can I get an amen?
Good God.
Amen.
Good God.
Amen.
Good God.
Amen. Can I get an amen?
Just trying to see how your mind look when it's undressed. I'm past cloud nine. Your love so high, I just embrace the ride. Thought of coming down makes me feel deprived. True love sundress make a nigga sing a church song.
Can I get an amen?
Good God.
Amen.
Unless the beat drops and make me put a verse on. Bitches was visual. She could put a curse on the softest lip.
Toxicity and all of those things in rap music, it can occasionally be funny. It's part of the fabric. And, you know, I would argue that it's probably getting worse in many ways. But isn't it more interesting to hear a track like this? Instrumentation on this song, fantastic once again. I've got nothing bad to say, mate.
The walls with a semi-gloss. Ooh. So tell your mama, tell your cousin, tell your relatives. But tell her, let me get up.
Little brother killed that feature. I don't know, little brother. Maybe I should.
No need need the hope, cause some dreams come true. Make a wish, blow out the candles, I'm envisioning you. Sweet angel of anywhere, Miss Jackson, cause you nasty. Petite like a Vashti, talent like Regina's.
That's Outkast reference.
I can't stand the rain, so I can tell me misdemeanor. Gonna need the...
Great track, really strong. This is what I'm talking about. Listen, it's never going to get the same traction as people talking about extreme violence on the streets, unfortunately. And that music certainly, you know, needs to be out there as well as a creative expression. There is a fucking problem in hip-hop and rap at the moment where it feels like you almost need to be more extreme, more violent, more horrendous on the track to get more traction, to get more views. And it does seem to be like a sort of vicious circle there. This music is so rich and it almost feels like it's going to be timeless just from listening to it. What a great track straight away. Really, really enjoying this, guys. I've got high hopes for this one based on the features and based on everything we've heard as well.
Live how I wanna, cause I'm freer than a bird song. Life's a challenge, so for balance, had to right some wrongs. Live how I wanna, cause I'm donated it to black kids with mental illness. Diamond necklace don't determine realness. I'm just rapping till I'm somewhere chilling. Feeding this feeling I need for healing. Rap shit never fail. Manifest my future like a wishing well.
Married to the game, and I don't kiss and tell. Like
we don't talk as much, but I still wish you well. Roll up my sleeves like I do my heart. Kites fly.
No proof, just subjective thought ain't quite been thought out. A grain of salt to listen to anything out of y'all mouth. This what it feel like when making a mess. This heads down, seven up. I got him see like I'm Bethlehem born. Destined for more out dancing the devil. Boys, I keep going, but that's enough. He got big headed, they gassed him up. Caught him outside with medallions tucked. I swear to
remembering times I was loveless and lonely. Damn.
That song's magic. That was just magic. Saba absolutely killed that track.
Out of your crash is the peak in my garage. My life's a movie, your life is a facade.
The blazing like Red Dead Revolver. Baller, shot caller, 20 inch on up like the doors on a Tesla. Niggas mad cause the depths don't measure when they compare. Who better between? I bet on myself, I gotta finish out the legacy. God broke me down to make a better me. Shit, I keep it real, that's why I'm down to make a better me.
Big theme on the album, man.
Ain't no comparing.
Find out love is internal. Keep searching for that blueprint. Your low frequency, the reason I can't tune in. Can have a change of heart.
Everybody's just coming so thoughtful, so smart, and so full of wisdom on this album. All the features absolutely killing it. I just like stuff that is thought-provoking and thoughtful. Looks at things from multiple perspectives. Can drop gems of wisdom on you. Just how it all comes together. Mate, what a treat. Another strong track, man. Is this beat? Let's go.
My daughter called me crying, said she missed me, so I just cried with her. Some days I get caught up in the mix, but I'm still a real nigga. If I'm humble, don't mistake that shit is weak. Show my daughter if she falls, it's cool. Just get back on your feet. I'm hitting. You are who you wanna be, and now I gotta take a look at me and practice what I preach.
Sometimes life gets crazy.
Put yourself in a position, stack your losses and your winnings. I'll be back in just a minute, yeah, yeah.
Gorgeous song. You know I'm a sucker if anybody's talking about their children like that. The heavens have opened up, you might be able to hear the rain pouring down. It feels appropriate.
Hour after hours before the deal, back when it was just me, Rod, Jimmy, and Real at the dojo, 89-10, we tipped the scale. I've been playing my cards right, maybe this my last year, even though it took five, hella nigga right here, yeah. I don't think
you can tell me how to feel this shit in my life. I can't
hold it, so I'm living. If I could, I wouldn't do it any different. Money be the goal, not the mission. I hope that when you get older, you...
I'm a big Luke fan now. He's made me a big fan in the space of one record. This song again. Good dad music, always going to appeal to me. Plus struggle, plus self-reflection, plus instrumentation equals John's a fan. Last track now. Excellent record.
Niggas with I stick the mind in my business. You never walked in my shoes. Who asked? Turn niggas jealous. My life at a pivot. Slamming doors down the floor. Put the galaxy on sixes. Throwing foes out the wind. Play-Doh. Never chase the green to the point that you end up like Kato. I know this going over your head, but it's okay though. Send me on top, but got some niggas in the cut like Fredo.
I cut some niggas off my cut reference. Cause love is valid.
You stuck in my ways, but lately I've been in control of my own fate. Had to let
mate, I would be very surprised if that doesn't end up in my top 10 albums of the year. It's going to take more spins, of course, and it's been a really good year and I haven't even started to formalize a list, but what a treat. Like I said, I'm now a fan of Loop. There's no two ways about it. Speaking deep into my soul on some of those cuts, in all honesty. And like I said, the instrumentation throughout, the fact that it reminded me of Marvin Gaye. Well, what an absolute treat. Dreamville have got another one on the roster. There's no two ways about it. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, oh, by the way, if you're not subscribed and you made it this far, hit subscribe on the channel. And thanks very much. And I'll catch you all soon, right? Peace.
Excuse me if I change the subject, but my favorite color, the same color your sundress.